Well, every person who waited in line to buy a ticket has very big dreams of winning millions of dollars. But the truth is, your chances of winning are pretty slim.
KCAN9's Tom Wade spoke with a Caltech math professor who breaks down the odds and explains why it's so hard to win the jackpot.
And may the odds be ever in your favor.
The odds of winning the Powerball jackpot are definitely not in your favor. And tonight, a math professor at Caltech illustrates just how slim our chances are of scoring the massive prize.
It's about 1 in 300 million.
Just in case you can't wrap your mind around that, Professor Omer Tamuz has some perspective for us.
Imagine taking 74 flights out of LAX and each one of them leaving on time. Well, the chances of that are low, but winning the Powerball has even lower chances.
Or picture this, replace your GPS with a monkey. The professor says your chances of reaching your destination are better with the monkey than winning the Powerball jackpot.
What are the odds that the monkey gets you to your place, which is 17 intersections away? Well, the odds are better than winning this Powerball.
According to Powerball.net, the most common Powerball winning numbers are 8, 14, 29, 39, 54, with Powerball 29. But Professor Tamuz says there's no such thing as lucky numbers. The order of the numbers doesn't change your odds either.
If you guess some random set of numbers, 17, 3, 5, whatever, you don't have a better chance of winning than if you guess 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We asked the professor what the odds are of him buying a ticket. The answer, slim to none. In Pasadena, Tom Waite, KCAL 9 News.